I was thinking about doing a review on this lawnmower. Ryobi petrol self-propelled lawnmower. Really good buy, good price, four stroke, does everything you need, self-propelled, fantastic. But unfortunately it broke before I could get rid of the rubbish. So we have the Victa. Clasic Cut 18 inch lawnmower. It cuts grass. Bit of a quick start guide here, very useful. Just plastic inside, there's no steel insert, so I don't know how long they're going to last. No oil. It doesn't include any in the box. So you need some SA30 oil in the sump. Make sure you do it, otherwise you've got no engine warranty. Dipstick. With a high and a low. the oil I'm using.
You know, little things that would make this lawnmower that much better. How about some sort of funnel? And include the engine oil. That would make it so much easier, so you don't have to buy that separately. Or even just include a little tiny piece of rag, just so that you can clean up afterwards. Little things that make a big difference. Or even a few tools, you know, Phillips head screwdriver to do the catcher, and a, you know, something to, a spanner and a screwdriver for here. Little things just to make the job easier.
Watching. Try to have a shower soon, so when the food's ready, we'll eat.
Just a quick tip, whenever you want to flip a four-stroke lawnmower over, always make sure that you flip it so that the carburetor is on the high side. Indicates here, three pumps of the priming bell. Air filter. Let's see how it starts.